rescue at a local Burger King when one man got caught on the roof. Now, this happened in Gun Barrel City. The local firefighters arriving at that restaurant, finding a worker with his leg trapped inside that roof. Now, using a roof saw, they actually cut the man out, lowered him with a rope harness. Fire officials say it was a challenge, but they are thankful that victim is now safe.